This is Fountain Valley, and this is 10233 Peregrine, end of the cul-de-sac. Neighbors look nice enough. Let's see what's happening inside. Roof looks like an aluminum. I like this lot because they typically pie in the back, so you get a little more space. But this is a pretty good sized front. Maybe a tree house behind that big hedge. And then the roof is aluminum. We'll see what's going on inside. Cool backyard. I like the trees. Not sure what's behind that fence, but might be something to think about.